Oh, had a sweet spot. This is really cool.
This is brand new. This is the birdie ball. A limited flight practice golf ball.
Mm-hmm.
Now you're thinking it looks more like a napkin ring, aren't you?
It looks exactly like a napkin ring, yeah.
Okay, well actually this is going to go only about 40 yards, so think about from home plate to second base.
Right.
And I mean minimal retrieval, great for backyard golfing, nice if you want to have like a little back and forth with one of your buddies.
Yeah.
And you don't have to have this like big quest to go find the golf ball. So.
And I have to say, I want to demo one, but I also want
right
to say
ahead.
This, that I actually took one of these home last night. And I'm in my yard at my house, and I'm demoing this thing, and I'm running around like a 7-year-old kid because it was an absolute blast. It's
and like
a lot
you said,
of fun.
It does spin and sound like
oh,
a golf ball.
Oh, heads up there, Kit. Kit's looking at me like, whoa.
Let me get out.
Kit, watch out. Oh man, I hope I don't hurt anyone with this. There you go. And flies, it really does fly true to form.
And like you said, when you do make the correct shot, when you connect the right way, you'll hear that turbine sound exactly like you would with a golf ball.
Yeah, actually much louder. That was the thing that shocked me the most was it comes out of there with this.
Exactly.
And it does. It flies about 40 yards, and you can hit it as hard as you would normally hit a golf ball, and you don't have to walk very far to get it. It is revolutionary for practicing golf. I love it.
And it's great because you have
where do I get these and how much?
They're not even in stores yet. It's that new. You have to go to birdieball.com for information, and you can order them there.
Okay, great fun. And then what?
Wow.
People ask us all the time, how does the birdie ball work? When you hit a real golf ball, the club comes through, the ball rolls up on the club face, and it starts spinning in a backward rotation. If it spins around an axis that's horizontal, the ball goes straight. A birdie ball does the same thing. As the club comes through, it rolls up the club face, it starts spinning in a backward rotation. If it spins around an axis that's horizontal, the ball goes straight. Again, just like a real golf ball, if you tilt the axis right or left, then the ball slices or hooks. The only difference is, this looks like a napkin ring.
Here to make them out of Tiger Woods and steel.
Boy, you got a bunch of handsome kids in this class.
Well, you take up the whole thing.
How are you guys this morning? You ready to hit some golf balls, some birdie balls?
I'm flirting.
Air Tire Backyard Golf Game. What a pastor product by pros at the PGA Merchandise Show. Great for parties and barbecues from birdieball.com. All you need is your own clubs.
Great vibes, but whoever gets closest to the action would surprise them without going over. All right? Actually, surprise them like $4,500. All right. Actual retail price, $1,299. Welcome to the show. So, Jake, golf, what do we have for it?
You know, I love playing golf, but I don't always have the time or the money to go to a golf course. Fortunately, I've been able to build my own golf course here at home using the innovative practice ball, the Birdie Ball. These things are fantastic. They fly only about 40 yards. You can spade them, you can draw them, and they stop where they land. Come on, let's go play a few holes.
Hole number one is a par three over water, the street, to an island green in the cul-de-sac.
Birdie, just barely.
Hole two is a short par three, back over the water to the metal utility box.
Almost a hole in one.
The Birdie Ball. Pick some up for your home course, and I promise you, this is a product you will flip over. Birdie Ball Golf Ball. Go to birdieball.com, pick some up today for your home course.